Investigate the marked resource recovery units.
I know.
You ain't all that much trouble. Okay, so the storage thing should be just over here. Is it up top? Or is it like in the building? I think it has to be up top because I've never been inside this building before.
This must be the Resistance storage facility.
Help me! Help me!
Alert. Voice patterns detected from inside storage facility.
Thanks a million, but sorry, but could you go do me a favor and clear a path so I can get out of here? I hurt my leg trying to force my way out. Also, so you can see, I'm pretty big, so I'm gonna need plenty of space. Come on. Okay, whatever. You just want me to move these things the rest of the way. Yeah, hurt your leg, huh? Seem to be walking just fine. I'm just running the wall trying to get everything organized. My supervisor tore through the place like a tornado and end up boxing me in. I tell you what, I just can't keep up with her and... God damn it, there you are. I haven't seen you in who the hell knows how long, and now I find you sitting here on your ass, and I didn't tell you to keep this place organized. Yes, but you were throwing things all over the place, and I got trapped. If something is in the way, just blow it up. This is not freaking difficult. But I don't have any explosives. Then build some. I mean, just look at the crap around here. I could build 10 bombs with this. But there's no way to... Wah, 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 as if it already time to teach you some goddamn bomb-making skills. But I just work in storage. I don't need any way to make a bomb. Cram it. Even a low warehouse man needs to know how to blow things up. Sorry, I'm a useless born that caused so much trouble. You can have this. Not much I know, but whatever. Anyway, I'll see you later. Uh-huh. My pod program repair? Am I gonna be able to repair myself now? Nope. Laser still seems to be the best. Repair is cool and all, though. Okay, now I can go to the park ruins. And after I know what this, I'll take a quick visit to Pascal's village. And see if the place has been blown up or something. Machine core. I still don't really know what they do, but cool, I have one. The machines here are quite lit. Zombie machine. Creepy looking. Oh wait. Looks like I need to finish my mission before I go there. But like, this used to be such an insane place where you could fight 1,000 things, and now there's zombies.
Happened must have happened right here. Talk about a bad way to go.
Alert. Emergency support request found in transmission records.
When was it sent?
Approximately 12 minutes ago.
That means they're still alive. Let's go.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
You meet vegetables? Check out Pascal's village, and then I might finish gathering keepsakes. That way, I don't really know, that way I just see what happens. That view. This place is damaged. What happened here? I guess I'll probably find out later. Oh wait. Never mind. Move over! Thank you! Twice I hit the darn side arrow, and each time it goes, nope! You're just gonna stay right there. Amusing how everything over there is just oil. What I thought. Sorry, I had to really quick grab something. We going Mad Max now.
Over there. Initiating rescue.
Yeah, lot of Mad Max. Sacrifice till the altar. Oh my God. Well, this is just rude. God damn it. Yeah. One's down. And should be dead now.
The hostile machine life forms have been defeated. Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased.
Damn.
Analysis. All missing resistance members are deceased.
I suppose we'd better return their belongings.
Okay, just a random chest in the middle of nowhere. Where is this dude? I thought he was in the resistance camp. He is in the resistance camp, what the heck? Okay, once I get over here, I'll complete this mission, then I'll finally do the story, then I won't be doing anything else. You found everything I need to know, they didn't make it, did it? No, I'm sorry, I see, this is what I left for the personal effects, thank you. Place these flowers with them. Or flowers? I'm just imitating an old ritual, the human race, how many, when it comes in the morning, how many, you know, to us, but, well, I just want the souls to find some peace, that's the wish, I'm putting these flowers at any rate. Thank you again for your help. Can I admit something? I really that I was too injured to fight. I'm relieved because it allowed me to escape. Plus six. Okay. Then the only thing I got left is... I think that's probably the closest one. With the forest castle. Transport. Well then. Hell, I'm not doing anything. Bring it. Oh, okay. Oh, my. Sorry. Oh. Resource unit?
Huh? Fog?
Analysis. The fog is actually steam emitted by a large enemy structural unit.
Steam? For what purpose?
Unknown.
Ow. Literally so many levels would make me barely hurt. So don't even try hurting. No, that is not the way to go. Take the level up. Oh, right there.
Hello, this is the resource recovery unit. Now activate defense mode.
Don't do that.
Is this writing? I can't read it.
Analysis. Writing is an ancient language known as Angelic. It reads meatbox.
Okay, then. This entire building made of machines, even on the inside?
Analysis. Many useless parts unrelated to machine lifeform functionality detected. The reason for using said parts is unknown.
There's no meaning to anything they do.
This forest is our forest.
So a lot of revenge you just got. See, what is collecting is random stuff, but why? So this is gonna be a variety of like battlefields? I kinda want that stuff back. I'm upset that all that stuff fell. Be up here on accident by like doing that thing where I was targeting at the non-targeting over and over again. Mine's getting pretty angry.
Machine parts.
Speculation. Perhaps these are raw materials from the structure itself. Possibly useful for creating weapons.
Weapons, eh?
Oh, hello.
I'm scared.
Prepare energy. Close range firing mode. Maximum output.
9S.
Fire. Thank you all very much for watching this video. Please leave a like and subscribe and hit, yes, I'm going to say the thing, hit that bell button. So thank you all very much, and I'm going to bid you all adieu. Goodbye.